The Agnes Etherington Art Centre is a research-driven art museum at Queen's University. Located at the corner of Bader Lane and University Avenue, the centre features innovative exhibitions and programs. Admission is free of charge, but donations are always welcome. The gallery is home to a collection of over 17,000 works. The building that houses the gallery once belonged to Agnes Etherington, a suffragette and patron of the arts. Upon her death in 1954, she donated her home to Queen's University in order to further the cause of art and community.
The gallery officially opened in 1957 and has since become one of the most significant university-affiliated galleries in Canada. The gallery showcases diverse art forms and also hosts artist residencies, developing a platform for artists, researchers, curators, scholars, and community members to experience and participate in art and its societal importance. Some of the current exhibitions include Other Worlds, Studies in Solitude, Humor Me, Super Radiance, and With Open Mouths. If you visit, make sure to bring your vaccine passport and a piece of photo ID to enter.